cows are men. A monstrous slur. They say one's dentistry is diabolical. It looks fine to me. But there's one thing they say which is absolutely bang on. One's television is brilliant.
If one wants the best of British television, one gets BBC America. Contact your local cable or satellite provider or go to bbcamerica.com.
One wants one's BBC.
Should I dial a few men?
Quite.
Coming soon to video and DVD from the BBC.
Dear Benjamin, we're so glad you are coming to stay with us. I hope that you and your friend don't find our little town too boring.
Hello there. Welcome to Royston Vasey. I run the local taxi firm. Bans Cabs, at your service. We're just passing the employment agency. Polly works there. She runs workshops for the unemployed on motivation and self-esteem.
You can shout out as many jobs as you like, Ross. You're never gonna really get one, you worthless dull scum.
There's Edward and Tubbs, his wife. They're local.
Can I help you at all?
This is a decent town and a local shop. We'll have no trouble here.
Harvey and Val Denton. Always a warm welcome.
We can begin. Do you have the lubricant? And the rest.
Shabazz, it's a local kebab house where Jeff and the boys like to hang out. Have a few beers, have a laugh.
Yo! I'm gonna tell this joke! And we're all gonna laugh!
I can tell you this gender reassignment business is a pain in the ass from all the places. Now then, how far do you want to go? All the way.
The League of Gentlemen, the first series, coming soon to BBC Video and Collector's Edition DVD.